Friends, today we will see command line arguments in C. Command line argument is a parameter supplied to the program when it is invoked. Means these arguments are supplied to the program when the program is executed or when the program is called. Command line arguments are passed to the main method. The syntax of the command line argument is return type. Normally we write it as int, then main function, then integer argc, character pointer argv. Here argc means the count of the number of arguments. Means you have given two or three arguments, then including the program name, the total count which you have provided will be maintained by the integer variable argc. argv is a pointer array which holds pointer of type character, which points to the arguments passed to the program. Let us see example of this command line argument. Here we have one main function to which we have given two arguments, argc and argv. Integer a comma b are two variables. Here we have checked whether argc is greater than or equal to 2. That means at least one parameter should be provided. Actually it should be greater than or equal to 3, because we have written here the program for finding the greater number. If the arguments are not greater than or equal to 3, then actually it should be equal to. If the arguments are not equal to 3, then less arguments are supplied. If proper 3 arguments are supplied, then it will go to the else part. And here in variable a, we store the value of first index, and in variable b, we store the value of second index. You always know that array stores the value in index 0, 1 and 2. Here in index number 0, the name of the program will be stored, and index number 1, the first value supplied will be stored, and in index number 2, the second value supplied will be stored. So we don't need the name of the program. So we have directly read the value of index number 1, that is 10, and index number 2, that is 20. What we are doing here, we are writing if to check whether the a is greater or b is greater. If this is true, then this printf will be executed and you will see a is greater in output. That is, this first value is greater in output. But in this case, a is not greater than b. So it will go to the else part and it will print b value, that is 20, is greater. To run this program, you have to go to the command line and you have to write it like this: test 10 space 20. I hope you understand. Thank you.